grew up Adventist and you don't know how to use a coffee machine. How do you do this? You're supposed to put water in this? I'm assuming this is water. Okay.
Here's some water.
Let's learn together, guys. We have these Nespresso pods. So this is, I don't know what flavor this is. There's a light, that means it's working. Bus is right there. We're going to get a bus to Guatapé. So good morning. Buenos dias. Hola, buenos. It's Halloween in here, guys. From what we realized, Halloween is pretty much, make sure it's not, no gas. Yeah, from what we realized, Halloween is very much celebrated here. It's not even October 31 yet, and they already have Halloween stuff up.
When you buy these things, it tells you that it has excessive sodium and excessive sugar.
I'm gonna ignore it though. Thank you.
These light poles are really cool.
But now, my friends, one more time, this tour is gonna.
Quick rest stop, guys. Stretch our legs. We're on the highway, Medellin Bogota Highway. Yeah. So far, so good. We're both at OLF left on our tour, on our journey.
Tired.
Yeah, we're tired, but we're excited. Yay!
Shaky warrior. No sleeping in the streets.
I recommend you to wait till we get to Guatapé. You can find the same things as here.
Okay, so we have made it to the town of Peñol. Peñol. And we are about to climb this. This is a huge ass rock. So to go up the mountain or the hill, it feels like a mountain. It's 25,000 pesos. This. So we
first step. Yeah. Stretch.
Stretch. You gonna stretch a little? All right. So we're on our way up. Step one. Wish us luck.
All right. Let's go.
Already.
Well, no, you do elliptical every day. You've been doing ellipticals every day, so there. And this is his status. You know, show your face.
No, show your face.
Yeah? I'm good. So we're 350 steps up, and yeah, it's difficult, but it's manageable. Good man. We're soon be there. Alright, let's go again.
I'm not ready.
Eh?
I'm not ready.
No man, the more you linger, the more you're gonna get cold. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go. This is the view so far. Up top. But halfway there. Mm-hmm. Wow. All of this was flooded out.
Oh yeah, all of this water that you're seeing, it was the original. Like, as far as you guys can see, it was the original town of Peñol.
Yeah, Peñol.
Yeah, so they relocated persons from the original town. People still live in here, obviously, they have hotels and stuff, but all of this was land and they filled it out decades ago, though. So,
Alright guys, so we're at 625 now. We'll be there soon. Alright,
yeah.
Kim?
Yeah, I just need to come. I need to come down quickly. My adrenaline is spiking. My heart is racing. It's a lot.
Alright, take your time. It's a good walk. Yeah. It's really nice. And she's been preparing for it for about a month, doing ellipticals every day for an hour.
There's no preparation.
So she's good, guys. We made it. Kim, we made it. Let me show you the view.
I want one without the glasses.
Hey, Kim is. So guys, there's a lot of bugs at the top. Kim fled. Kim fled the scene. But I'm here to give you guys the full view. We're heading down now. We're at step 525. And Kim did it. Her legs are shaking, but still.
I'm in a better mood now.
She's in a better mood because she's ending it. So guys, this it's not a bad walk. It's not a bad walk. You probably should stretch before you walk.
Stretch?
Yes.
You should check with your doctor before you walk.
We're here. You did it.
Finalmente. Oh. Wonder. I've never realized.
It smashed the penny. What smashed
the penny? They smash it with the $100 peso.
Oh!
And it smash it and it make it.
Oh!
We are now in the town of Guatapé. So they had some celebrations on that day, like a couple weeks ago, or last week. So we're doing a tour right now. So
right here is the Church of Guatapé, inaugurated on the year 1811. Wow. The ones that we've been seeing so far. This one right here, we call it commercial soccer. And
oh, this is beautiful.
It's so pretty, Kim. It's so
pretty. It's your first time in? So Hakim got his lunch.
I always like to taste local food.
So he has egg, beans. It's like kidney beans.
Yeah, it is.
Beans.
It is.
And rice.
And this is quinoa. Yeah, quinoa. No, beef.
He says beef.
It's beef, yeah. Part of this quinoa.
Yeah.
Or replace the pork with beef.
Yeah,
really. This is like the traditional dish that they have in Guatapé. Guatapé. I just went to Kim to get her. That's very basic.
I got
chicken and rice.
Grilled chicken and rice. Yeah, because I'm just gonna get that and then I'm gonna get strawberries and cream, I'm gonna get waffles, I'm gonna get cinnamon bun. Listen, I deserve it, okay? After a piece of walking all put on, no sir. And this is my French grilled chicken. That's that, we're about to begin. Yay! Right, so time for a little boat tour of the lake. Where's the boat? We're gonna go on a little tour of the lake. Nice.
Luxury hotel that is a still of the building right now.
But there's the hill from hell.
So you can have to spend the night on the
hill. Hell, hell. And Joe, guys, it's gorgeous. You should go. It's just a lot to walk up.
So those houses we call it the Luxury Hotel.
And we're so far away and you're seeing it. That's crazy.
Oh,
la vayan a comer todavía hasta no ver. Yo le tengo fe a la de Montreal. Vamos, Jamaica. Espacio. Espacio.
Slowly, you just have to control your eye first, right? That's how everything works. That's how everything works.
Más rápido. O ya no le puede decir qué espacio. Vea, se le pegó. ¿Y eso por qué se le pegó ahí? ¿Qué pasa? Pues me da la frente, la frente. Eso, ahí, ¿no? Muy bien. Despacio, despacio. No diga que no. Despacio, eso. La lengua, la lengua, la lengua. La lengua, la lengua. Saque la lengua. Saque la lengua. ¡Ah!
We're all refreshed. I'm going out to dinner now. That's Cutie Pie. Hi. You're adorable.
1 minute away.
1 minute away? Alright. So yeah, we're going to dinner. I fell for some Asian food tonight. So we're gonna go and get that. This is the outfit. I love this dress because it makes me feel like snatched in.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, baby. And then I'm wearing my trench and knee slippers. Yeah.
Alright. We're here. It's Cutie with a booty.
So I'm hungry now. So
I love you and you're hungry now.
Yeah.
It's our last night in Medellin and we have decided to just come out and get like a nice dinner. I'm not that tired because I slept on the bus on the way back. But You're good.
Until we reach
home. Until, yes. Because we have an early flight. Oh no, we don't have an early flight. We leave early tomorrow. Our flight is at 10:15. So we're just getting some dinner. And felt for Asian. So we're here. And I'm glad we chose it so far. It's pretty. And it matches my outfit. We are getting seafood creamy and some other things. The menu is pretty expensive here. This is just the seafood creamy. Spot. And then they have like
you can see the region.
Yeah, it's beautiful. And then they have like starters. The starters that we're getting the chicken gyoza and the shrimp tempura. I was waiting to go back to Co to get the shrimp tempura, but I'm craving it now, so I'm gonna get it from here.
Yeah, she's gonna compare them.
I'm gonna compare them because listen, the shrimp tempura from Co in Bogota.
It's not bad.
No, it's not. The chicken kills. Yeah, that one.
No, this. With the other thing.
You mean the.
How much was it?
56,000. Yeah. Guys, we're getting
We're here saying that it's expensive when in comparison to what we have in Jamaica.
This in Jamaica would have been like.
$4,000.
Yeah. I actually think
it
would
be
like over $5,000.
No, man, it would be
$4,000. Mussels, squid, shrimp wrapped on creamy rice with a touch of yellow.
$4,000 plus stuff.
But here it's $2,030, $56,000. So
that's crazy.
It's really nice to get food here, and we always love to try the food because it's so accessible and reasonably priced. So, and you know, you put money into the local economy, so it's always good. That's my justification for eating.
I mean, this place is awesome.
And this place is beautiful, guys. Hakeem showed you already, but it's just what you said. We can't take a picture.
Yeah, Kim ready to take a picture now.
Yeah, man. Gorgeous place. So, yeah.